first ASMR video. This beginning part is just a voiceover because I didn't like the intro that I did in the video. Today we're going to be doing a drawing of Brazil, and we'll get right into it here. Hope you enjoy. I'll be doing it freehand, so I won't have it tracing paper underneath, so bear with me, it might be not the best. Excuse the squeaky chair if you can hear it. I'll try not to move around so much. But let's get started. We'll start at the tip of Venezuela here. Obviously, if you look at a map, it is the biggest country in South America by quite a wide margin. And then, sorry, I'm just blanking. It is mostly surrounded by ocean, although half of it, I would say, is uninhabitable. Well, people live there, but the Amazon forest is in Brazil, and that is known as, quite largely known as, the most dangerous place on earth. Lots of dangerous animals live there. Not a great place to set up camp, but we're just continuing here on the east coast of Brazil. I think I'm making it a little bit too wide, this is the pointiest part of the east. We come down here. I think I definitely made it too wide, but we're too far in now. So this would be right about here. This is Sao Paulo. I can never pronounce Spanish or Portuguese or whatever they speak there. Yeah, I messed this up. Whatever, it's just gonna be a fat Brazil. So we come down. This is the state of Santa Catarina. Okay. And that's the bottom of Brazil. So Uruguay would be right here. ASMR is much different than making it. You watch ASMR and creators just seem to be able to talk about anything. And I'll tell you, I am having a tough time coming up with anything to say right now. Just so locked in on this drawing, taking all of my processing power. Straight line there. So, Brazil borders 10 countries. Starting at the top, right about here, that is French. Right here, so I'll mark that. French. I spelled that wrong. That's why I'm making my cover. Okay, French. Guyana. So, here I'll draw the borders. The border for the French Guiana is like that kind of. And then this is all ocean here. That is the South Atlantic Ocean. Venezuela is. We have some more map to finish before we can put in Venezuela. Straight down. We'll fill in Venezuela. Venezuela is from here to they have a weird water. That kind of just goes up like that. This is I can't find an eraser anywhere, so if I make mistakes, we just have to make it look bad. Yeah, that looks terrible, but whatever. Then we have Colombia borders right about here. They also have a nice jagged border. Kind of like so. Like that. This is Colombia. 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 So, this is more of Brazil. Good. The country that borders this side of Brazil is Peru. Peru. I can't roll my R's, so I say it as Peru. Bit off here, but pretty close. Just kind of bring that together. And then, yeah, it really should go down a little bit more like this. I brought this up too high, but who said borders have to be perfect, right? Okay, so that is Brazil. Trace and draw. Cities. The states, I believe. I think they use the states. I know Canada, Australia, the UK. The UK use provinces. Maybe not the UK, honestly, I don't know, because they use miles per hour in some places, but yeah. So. This is Ecuador over here. I want to draw that in. That's Ecuador. Right here. Yeah, it's a little bit too far out this way. Just place in my room. Not the best, but you get the gist of it. This is Olivia B-O-L-I-V-I-A. Bolivia. Okay. And then, pretty easy here. Just connect. This is off by hundreds of kilometers, but on my page it's only a few inches. Right. So this kind of goes like this. Then connects back up here. This is South Atlantic Ocean. South Atlantic Ocean. Okay. Okay, before we color the map, I just want to list off top 10 facts about Brazil that I just may or may not have Googled right now. So I'll put that over here. Starting at number one. Brazil. Is the largest country in South America, which I stated earlier in this video. Brazil. As the USA and Canada. I'm honestly not too sure on that. To be honest, there might be more, might be, but there's definitely not less. 7 facts. I don't know if I can get 10. Fit it in the video too. 60% of Brazil is Amazon forest, which I believe I stated at the beginning of the video. I wouldn't want to live in the Amazon forest. It's full of very vicious animals, poisonous, scary. I've heard a lot of stories about people going in there, ignoring their tour guide, and not coming out alive. So I personally probably would not go in the Amazon forest, at least not too deep. Okay, 6. Fact number 7. There are 241.3. This is as of 2021, so that's definitely grown. I would assume there are about probably 250 million. States has 340 million. Canada has about 40 million, so 10 times less. Yep. States. I guess that probably makes sense with an average of, I don't know if that's probably every airport though, like small ones as well, for very small planes. So actually that's not surprising. We're gonna finish it. We'll try to fit in 10. Number 9. Brazilian football team has won 5 times. 5 football World Cups. Okay, last but not least. I guess we'll end it with that. The capital city is about Brazil that I may or may not have just looked up on Google. I'm not super familiar with Brazil, but I know they're a beautiful country with some pretty nice people. So, alright, moving on to coloring. Brazil. I have green. I figured green. I was gonna maybe use yellow, but I really don't like yellow as a color for pencil crayons. It tends to not be very vibrant and bleed. So we're gonna use green, a darker color. traveling outside of my own country, Canada, and the United States. I haven't really done much traveling outside of it, but would love to one day. Bitter blue. We'll see. was trying to purposely fall, kind of funnily. If that's a word, funnily. I don't think so. But ended up kind of weirdly falling on my arm and then hit my shoulder. Sorry, my dad just went. This is a crayon set that I've had for a while, probably since I was in grade 8, so a while now. Okay. So now we'll fill in the map a little bit more. So this. So on this map, it's in Brasilian, obviously, but this is the Amazon forest. It kind of stretches to about here. So the capital city is right about here. That's Brasilia. Brasilia. I think that's how it's pronounced. Alright. Let's go by main cities, I guess. So there's a city up here. Or however they might. I don't know if it's cities or towns. We have a city called Bellum. I don't know. Can't really see that all that well. A very famous city, I think most people. So, Rio de... I didn't leave myself much room here. Rio de Janeiro. I honestly thought that was the capital of Brazil. It's a very famous city. It has the Jesus. Amazon River. Let's see if I can. The Amazon River goes from here. Makes a lot of twists and turns up here. Comes down. Up. Like that. Ends up over here. So I'm gonna go like this. And then it ends up. This is a bunch of different rivers lead here from all over the country, but that's the Amazon River. A pretty famous river. Alright. There's a city up here called Boa Vista. Boa Vista. Cities here. Fill in this area here. There's four cities all kind of on this coast. We have right up here Natal. Then we have, oh goodness. Good luck with this one. Like receiving. I have no idea if I'm spelling all of these correctly or saying all of them correctly, I mean, but yeah. And then I kind of messed up a little bit, but right about here Salvador. I think there's also a. I thought there was a country or a different city called Salvador. Salvador. Alright. We'll do one last city here and then call it. Last city. There is more, but there's the last city that I'm labeling. This is Cuba. Cuba. Not Cuba, the. Not Cuba, the country, but Cuba. Cuba. Sure. Yeah, so that's my video on Brazil. Map drawing of Brazil.